Okay, so I've run into a problem with my iPod and iTunes, and whenever I plug my iPod in, it does this, and it does that every time I plug my iPod in, even though it's not a new iPod. I've had it since Christmas. And just to, you press continue, and then you wait a bit, then you press cancel, and then it goes back, then it goes to where you're at. Yeah, and it goes here. And yeah, so that's basically how to fix that problem. Thank you, bye.